Horton Field. The 1-2 to Walters. Swinging a line drive into center, a base hit. Johnson around third towards the plate. He's going to score. Zach Walters puts the Dodgers in front with a two-out RBI single. Dodgers take their first lead at 5-4 in the bottom of the eighth inning.